Hi, I'm Chef Kunal, and today we're going to do the world's simplest Christmas cake. Really simple, easy to make at home. As long as you have an oven, you can easily go and attempt this. So we've got a couple of things that we need to go through first. We need to get our ingredients together. So we've got butter, we've got sugar, we've got eggs, and we've got flour. All of these are 100 grams each. We've got also fruits, which are 100 grams each. Now I added a little bit of caramel color in this, just to get a little bit of browning. You can omit this if you don't want it. A little bit of cashews, just to sprinkle on top and inside. And we've got a little bit of orange essence. You can even use a mixed fruit essence if you want, or orange essence. These are the flavors of the season. And something like, if you want to add more depth to this, you can also add a little bit of cocoa powder in this particular recipe. Just probably half a teaspoon, that should be good enough. Just to give it a little bit more intensity. But I'm not doing that here, I'm omitting that. Also, after the cake is ready, we're going to douse this with a little bit of rum. So we're using Indian Old Monk rum. If you don't want to use rum, you can you can keep it non-alcoholic, no problem. But in case you want to use it, you can use Old Monk rum. It's the cheapest and really the best solution I can give you. So we're going to get started now. So as I mentioned, 100 grams of everything. So 100 grams of, we've got 100 grams of butter. Butter's a little on the harder side, so it kind of creams better. You can also use a little bit of, when using butter, using unsalted butter is a better idea rather than using salted butter. So butter and some sugar. Also there are some recipes, in case you don't like sugar, if you're a anti-sugar person, you can also replace that with some jaggery powder. That also works very well and very tasty as well. So